Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Gothic NOTR live from Australia in 40 degree heat. So now, let's talk to Hannah, and this is the last quest in City of Corinthians for chapter 3.
How's it going?
You don't look like you care about other people's worries in the least.
Yeah, sure I do.
What do you know? The world is full of surprises. I cleared out some of my stuff recently and sold a stack of old maps to Brahim, the cartographer down by the harbor. Unfortunately, I noticed that I'm missing a document. I assume it must have slipped in among the papers. Could you perhaps get it back for me?
I'll see what I can do.
You're so sweet. I wish you much luck. If you bring back the paper to me, I'll give you a reward.
Okay, basically Brahim is a person you might have talked to if this is your first time playing. He's basically, what do you call it, a map dude. He gives you maps for money. He's not hard to find, he's in the harbor. He just lives by himself, just creating new maps. But that's the main document we're looking for, is a map in particular. Now, the map that we're looking for is a very, very old map. One second, let me just find him there. He's always sitting outside. So let's talk to him.
What are you doing here? My name is Brahim. I draw maps and sell them. Since you're new here, maybe you could use a map of the city. It's quite affordable and very useful until you know your way around. Show me your maps.
Okay, so there, a very old map.
I knew this piece would interest you. What piece would that be? An old map you just bought. I know your kind. You go for any chance of finding riches. Come back again later. I'm sure to have something new for you then.
He's lying. He won't have anything for me there. Well, basically, this is pretty much the whole quest. Some random trivia is that Brahim is basically kind of an anagram of the horses. I mean, not the horses, the cows in Fallout and Fallout 2. Not sure about Fallout 3, I haven't played that, but they're called Brahmin. Now, I can see the resemblance there. Yes, I am very lame. I have absolutely no trivia at all that would interest you. But anyways, so let's talk to Hannah. Okay, there we go.
Did you mean this document?
Yes, that's exactly it. Thank you.
What's my reward?
Not so fast. Here's your money.
Yay! Okay, now, we've pretty much done everything around the city of Corinthus. There's just some stuff around the outskirts, which I'm not planning to do because I'm a lazy bastard. Anyways, before we go, talk to Zurus and... How the hell did he know that? Oh, let's talk to him.
Oh, here you are again. Why aren't you in jail?
Let's just give the gold to him.
Alright, I'll pay up. You leave me no choice.
Good. Then I shall see to it that your reputation with the merchants rises once again.
I've gotta go.
Suit yourself.
Okay, so now let's talk to Zurus.
Show me your wares.
There we go. Now, what we need to buy is red tier pepper. This will be for the final or second last quest in Jacinda, which we still haven't done. But yeah, that's pretty much. Oh no. Oh no, he's after me again. Well, right now I'm gonna go to Akil's farm to get some quests there. So yeah. Okay, so the first thing we want to do is talk to Anim. Now, I'm not sure if this works because in my Russian version of the game it didn't. Oh yeah, it works, I think.
It's a deal.
Alright, here you go. Oh dear, Vino's gonna kill me.
Alright, so we're gonna do that when we get the Eye of Vinos, because it's nearby. The next thing we're gonna do is talk to Akil.
About your farmhands, you brought them back. You're one brave man. Take this gold. Is there any other news? Someone keeps stealing my sheep lately. I haven't been able to sleep properly for nights. Who could have done that? I've got a hunch about that. Some really nasty fellows have settled into the caves over in the forest. I find it hard to believe that they're living on berries. I'm almost certain that's where my sheep are disappearing to.
Right. So, we have to get sheep for a farmer. What type of quest is that? Seriously, we that is just embarrassing. How on earth is this possible to make a quest where I have to get sheep back for a farmer? This is almost reminding me of Spore, even though the game is completely crap. Where you have to do everything for everyone. Why can't anyone do anything for themselves? Well, anyways, the last thing we're gonna do is talk to Buster. Well, yeah, I'll meet you there. Hey everyone, you might be wondering why I kinda stopped filming early. And that's because I did keep on filming, but I kinda realized, or maybe I'm just not concentrating enough, that for some reason the glitch with Buster didn't really work. So I'm gonna try and figure out how to do that, and but in the meantime I'm also going to inform you of something special that I'm gonna do. Now, my birthday was around 2 days ago. Yeah, it was 2 days ago. So yeah, I'm gonna host another Gothic Night of the Raven marathon sometime soon. So yeah, enjoy that, and right now just enjoy some wonderful 40s music from the Ink Spots. See you later.
If I didn't care more than words can say, if I didn't care, would I feel this way? If this isn't love, then why do And what makes my head go round and round while my heart stands still if I didn't care? Would it be the same? Would my every prayer begin and end with just your name? And would I be sure that this is love beyond compare? Would all this be true if I didn't care for?